court has now suspended former Hamilton County juvenile judge Tracie Hunter indefinitely.
Now remember, Hunter was convicted of a felony charge of unlawful interest in a public contract back in 2014. This past summer, she argued to get her law license reinstated, claiming the charge was politically motivated. State Supreme Court ruling against her, but since Hunter has been suspended longer than 2 years, she can apply for reinstatement. All streets.